everybody, my name is Samsung Lee. I am studying in Mumbai. Today I am telling about PV Sindhu. Today I deserve like a PV Sindhu. Do you know who is PV Sindhu? Pusalla Venkata Sindhu is known as PV Sindhu. She was Indian Telangana badminton player. She was born on July 5, 1995 in Hyderabad. Her father name is P.V. Ramana and her mother name is Vijaya. So her parents are volleyball players. She chose badminton. She started playing badminton at the age of 8. After that, she joined Pullaru Gopi Sen Badminton Academy. After that, she got many titles and championships. Under 10 years, she got all Indian fifth rank in championship. Under 14 years, she got gold medal at 51 national games in India. In 2009, she got bronze medal. In 2011, she got BWF championship. In 2012, she got Asian Junior Championship. In 2013, she got Arjun Award by Government of India. In 2014 and in 2015, she got many titles and championships. In 2016, she beat the history, achieving silver medal in Olympics. She was youngest woman to win. She was youngest woman to win silver medal in Olympic Games. So friends, you should also work hard like PV Sindhu and you should also get these all medals and championships. We should craft